the Sun, a wondrous star at the centre of our solar system that gives off great amounts of energy. Sunlight is the light and energy that comes from the Sun. But do you know how long it takes sunlight to get from the Sun to each of our solar system's planets? Let's find out.
Hey, I'm Mercury. It takes just over 3 minutes for sunlight from the Sun to hit me. That doesn't sound much, but remember, sunlight is moving at the speed of light. That is 186,287 miles per second.
Show off!
Yeah, well, the sunlight is going to you next, Venus, so you better get moving.
Yikes!
Let's see how long it takes sunlight to reach Venus. Ready or not, here it comes.
Phew, sunlight does move fast. Sunlight takes 6 minutes to reach me, and as we all know, I am fabulous. Although, my clouds do trap a lot of heat under them, making me the hottest planet in the solar system. Go and see the planet next, who is not quite as fabulous as me, planet Earth. Hello, did Venus say good things about me? She didn't. Venus. Anyway, sunlight takes just over 8 minutes to reach me. So that takes about the same time as it does to hard boil an egg. Why did I say that? I'm hungry now.
Yo, it takes just over 12 and a half minutes for sunlight to reach me, planet Mars. Forget the rest. Mars is what the sunlight wants to get to.
Sorry, Mars. What was that?
Nothing, Earth. Anyway, you could listen to about three of your favourite pop songs in the same time the sunlight takes to reach me. See ya!
Now it's taken a while. To reach me, Jupiter, the biggest planet in the solar system, sunlight has to travel for 43 minutes. That is almost the same time as it takes to play half a game of football. Well, yes, if you call it that. Football.
Hey, dudes. Now, if sunlight was to travel for just over 79 minutes, it would hit me, planet Saturn. It would reach my glorious rings.
We could have rings if we wanted them.
Sure you could, Earth and Venus. Sure you could.
Come on, Earth. Let's go back where it's a bit warmer.
They couldn't. Not as great as my rings.
We heard that.
Hello. When sunlight reaches me, it gets to see my wonderful, cheerful face. How long does it take to get to see such a treat? Well, it takes light from the sun nearly 2 hours and 40 minutes to reach me. Definitely worth it. What? Move on.
Hello, welcome to the last planet, me, Neptune. How long does it take sunlight to reach me, I hear you ask? Anyway, it takes just over 4 hours for sunlight to reach me. 4 hours? Just imagine that! Light travelling at 186,287 miles per second still takes 4 hours to reach me.
Could you say 4 hours anymore?
Stop that!
Stop that!
Hang on, that isn't your catchphrase.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.